What drives us is it gives us a destination. So if there's an event, I'll find any event. So this happens to be the solar eclipse. So I'll say, let's go make a plan, a trip for this event. And then our whole vacation encompasses that one event. So this eclipse is just a 4-minute shot in a 10-day vacation. But the amount of people that we meet and the amount of friends, and we meet new friends, we meet new acquaintances, I gain new experiences.
So eclipses happen somewhere on the Earth around every 18 months. So in some ways you tell me it's not that rare. However, in one particular location on Earth, it's normally 375 years between eclipses. So it's rare that a person gets to experience it in their lifetime in their specific location. So that's what's rare about it. And it's also the fact that nowhere else in the solar system do you get these types of eclipses. You get much smaller eclipses, and you know, their moons like on Mars will pass in between Mars and the Sun, but it will never give you this ring of fire or the total eclipse later this year or later next year.